12 boards. And then a victory on Wednesday, and said the ankle still not feeling great, but, you know, learning to play through it. And Rubio, the sore ribs. A little better today, though. Chris doing a nice job staying in front of Rubio. Got his hand out in front, but doesn't matter. Good start here by the visitors from Utah.
Ricky.
Chandler able to get the two free throws. Jared Dudley coming in early here. So not sure if that was a mark. Booker with a handoff to Warren, able to get inside. The Suns, one of their last nine now. So they have gone ice cold, and already another couple of substitutions for Jay Triano as Rubio able to work baseline.
You know, we get on the Suns at times because they take.
Here's Johnson. It's been an up and down season for the 17-year vet, but finds himself all alone that time, gets it up and in. The seven bothering Booker. He wouldn't tell you that, but just based on what we've seen the last couple of games, is O'Neal able to slip between the defenders for the lay-in? Rubio may have gotten away with the travel right there. Johnson's got the mismatch now with Ulis. Rubio for three.
It's like almost like a nightmare watching Rubio shoot in the.
Rubio with a handoff, and Gobert there on the finish.
Kind of weird. You got those Nerf hoops at home. Go try to lay it up on the Nerf hoop like that.
Mitchell fouled on the three, and he'll be at the line looking for the 4-point play as Booker looks to the sky.
So, man, how's it going? I mean, that's a pure shot then.
Rubio steps in, gets the steal. Up ahead to Mitchell. And just like that, the lead back to 14.
Yeah, the bench did a great job. Starters right now allow the Jazz starters to outplay them again. And that's been the difference in the game so far.
Booker inside, and it's going to be an offensive foul. Push off, and that's two fouls now on Devin Booker.
Yeah. Here's the steal. I mean, good defense there from Rubio. He's a very good defender. And then looking up ahead to his teammate, Mitchell running free and clear.
Catch and shoot from Mitchell. Boy, he is locked in here on this Friday night. He's got 18, 6 of 7 from the field, 4 of 4 from downtown, and gives the Jazz their biggest lead. Chris lost it and then eventually loses it back. Rubio left all alone. And
I mean, it's like I'm in the
team. Rubio on the drive. Gobert couldn't get that one. And then a quick reach in foul coming back the other way by Rubio. Third team foul on the Jazz.
Suns and starters going to have to toughen it up here.
Dollars to Suns charities. And Dragan Bender with 11 points. Ingles answers right back with a three of his own.
I'm telling you, not going.
Rubio on his hip. Trying to pass inside. Looked like it may have been kicked. No call, though.
Tyson Chandler leaning over to get it.
Jazz coming in. Winners of three straight and four of their last five. But Rubio able to navigate the defense and drop it off. Rubio on the drive.
Pass the corner.
Good ball movement here by the Jazz. Look inside, favors all along.
That's beautiful. That's good.
Final seconds ticking down here. The Jazz demonstrate focus and authority here tonight and won it convincingly. Special thanks, as always, to our great crew. The final once again, Jazz winning at 1.